Well, thanks for checking your video forecast here at CoinLocal6.com. Hope you had a great weekend. Monday was incredibly warm. Upper 70s, 77 in Portland, our warmest in 26 days. We also had a sunset milestone on Monday night, and this is really one of my favorites of the year. Sunset finally after 9 o'clock. The last time that happened was early July of last year, so it's been about 11 months. We have just 29 sunsets after 9 each year. So they are very rare if you look at the year as a whole. This just doesn't happen very often. And the last one this year will be on Monday, July 9th. So now you know how long you have to enjoy those really, really long kind of evenings that seem to, you know, be twilight forever. All right, a few sprinkles will make it inland as we go through the overnight hours. That's one thing we're tracking. Other than that, we've got showers headed in, and they will be increasing as we go through the day on Tuesday. In the morning, showers will be happening along the coast. I think we could see sprinkles or maybe some drizzle inland. That's not too far of a stretch at all. Then we'll see scattered showers by midday, and they'll increase as we go into the afternoon. Meanwhile, east of the Cascades, I think we've got a better chance for thunder and lightning. High temperatures going to be coming down into the upper 60s across the metro area for our Tuesday afternoon high. So we're going to cut 7 to 10 degrees off our high temperatures. We start in the upper 50s with mostly cloudy skies. Scattered showers increase as we go through the day. And 69 is your high temperature for Portland. It'll be cooler yet on Wednesday and Thursday, and then we start to rebound. And on Father's Day, looking good, 77 degrees. I'd say fire up the old barbecue there on Father's Day without too much trouble. I'm CoinLocal6 meteorologist Bruce Sussman, and I hope you have a great Tuesday.